Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video we will learn how to enable seconds in Windows clock. In order to do that, we need to open run, type in run and hit enter, then open the register editor. In this we need to navigate to HKEY current user, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, Explorer, advanced. Here we need to create a new dword value and name it as show seconds in system clock. It is camel case, make sure you type it exactly the same. After that hit enter and open it to change the value as 1. Press OK. We are done in the register editor. We can just close this and log in and log out to change it to seconds. So I have restarted my computer and as you can see I am having seconds in my clock. So that's it for this video. If you like my video, please make sure you do like this video and subscribe to my channel.